The goal of this tutorial is to bring your leads into Performance Desk and create an email marketing campaign quickly. Let's start by clicking on the sales icon at the top of the Performance Desk window. When the sales menu opens, click on Add New Account. Next, click on either Import a Text File if you have an export from a different database program, content management program, or Microsoft Outlook. Or click on Import from an Excel spreadsheet if that's how you've kept your contact information. Now click Choose File and browse to the location of your CVS or Excel file. Then click Open. Performance Desk will do its best to match up your field names with the names in the sales module. If there are differences, you can use these drop-down to make your match more accurate. Click on Import to import your file. Next, we will turn this imported data into a mailing list. Click on the marketing icon to open the marketing menu. Click on Email List Management. Click Create New List. Name your list. The contact type automatically defaults to sales contacts. And because you are going to send a mailing to the entire list, we're done. Click Submit. Return to the marketing menu and select Create and Manage Email Messages. Choose any template. For the purpose of this tutorial, let's choose a thank you letter. Double-click on the graphic to replace it with your logo. Highlight the text here and replace it with your message. Give your new email a title, a subject line, the web page you want links or graphics to drive traffic to, the person or company name you want the email to come from, the email address you wish bounced emails to go to, and the email address you want any reply to be routed to. Click Save. Now that we have a list and an email, we're ready to schedule its delivery. Return to the marketing menu and click Email Campaign Scheduling. Click on Create New Schedule. Title your campaign. Choose the date you want your campaign to go out. Choose the time. Select the thank you message we just created. Select the list we created. Write a brief description of your campaign for future reference. Before you schedule it, send a test of your email to an email address that you can look at, so that you can double-check any layout and see if everything looks exactly the way you expect it to. When you're happy with the way the delivery looks, click Submit and you're done. After the campaign is run, you can return to it from email scheduling and watch real-time results by clicking on the Results tab. That's it! You're ready to import your email addresses and send your first campaign.